Watch, Hannity calls for top officials' resignation, millions furious. Sean Hannity, the host of Hannity on the Fox News channel, recently decided to call out a key figure in the Russian collusion rumors, and this is leaving Democrats absolutely furious. During his show, Hannity decided to call out special counsel Robert Mueller and demanded that he resign from his position due to conflicts of interests. Hannity goes on to back up his claim by explaining just how Mueller investigating the Russia scandal is a big problem for the American people who are seeking transparency in this ever-shifting story. The focus has left President Donald Trump, and now the former Obama administration and then Secretary of State Hillary Clinton, in the crosshairs. The Uranium One deal was approved by Hillary Clinton's State Department back in 2009. This deal gave 20% of the United States uranium resources to Russia. This all ties back to Mueller because at the time of this deal, Robert Mueller was the FBI director and clearly had the information that would determine whether there were unethical or even illegal information trading hands during this time. Hannity argued that there is clear evidence of corruption and bribery having taken place in the Uranium One deal. Specifically, he pointed to the fact that Russian backers were contributing to the Clinton Foundation leading up to the deal. There was no mincing of words when Hannity stated that Mueller should resign immediately, tonight due to the conflict of interests in his probe into the Russia scandal. If there is a tie between Russia and Clinton's State Department, it seems unlikely that Mueller would throw himself under the bus with everyone else involved. That said, it is impossible to get a fair gauge of what happened if a connection is found between the special counsel and the people involved in the scandal. In most cases, as in if this were still about President Trump, the mainstream media would be locked into overdrive at the news. Instead, the media airs video of Mrs. Clinton talking about how this is all just a big Republican conspiracy theory. The biggest problem with Clinton's statement is that she is willing to write off a scenario where there is clear evidence of her receiving bribes from Russians as conspiracy, while at the same time insisting that the Russians rigged the election, without evidence. It is a contradiction of epic proportions, pure, unbridled hypocrisy. There's no way the American people can trust Robert Mueller to investigate anything Russia-related, Hannity stated. With regard to the evidence that has been exposed, he has a point. Sean Hannity is calling for Robert Mueller's resignation. Do you think Mueller should step down? Hannity went on to question whether then-Attorney General Eric Holder should be questioned by Congress about what he knew regarding this issue. His insight could be revealing as to what really happened. It seems that every day, something comes to light that breaks this story open a little wider. The left is in denial, despite clear evidence showing that there was some sort of cover-up taking place. Of course, the most disturbing byproduct of this scandal is this: Russia now owns over 20% of U.S. uranium, and that is no laughing matter.